State Institute of Design. He is one of an upcoming institute in Kerala to promote the village people and the workers in this type of work, the handicrafts work in Kerala.
Okay, and that's the handicraft right there?
These are the items made by these people. They are mostly in village. These items are made of banana bark. Banana is the raw material is very plenty there, but the job is very difficult to do such. Our institute promotes to make such good design to these items and sell it in a very good price to the market. And another item. See this. This is an item made by Strupine. Strupine is a plant.
I'm sorry, I'm going to have to come closer. Go ahead.
This is another item.
Okay.
Made by Strupine. Strupine means the plant easily growing near the bark of river valleys in Kerala. Rivers and backwaters.
So
this is a very good item to make bags and such other items. We promote these items for best marketing.
Okay.
Give many opportunities to those people who work there.
Now, are you only selling this mostly in India now, or are you exporting it as well?
Now it is selling through Fab India, one of an important marketing institution. Fab India, you know?
Okay.
Fab India is one of
our... So they're promoting the product?
Fab India selects some items from us. That is a very good thing.
What's that organization called?
Fab India.
Fab India, okay.
Fab India is one of a very big institution.
Okay. All right. Sounds good. Anything else?
Another item. We are going to start community college. Community college.
Okay.
We equip buildings. We equip buildings, international standard buildings, workshops, hostel, etc. to provide facilities and provide training to the people who are interested in this area.
Okay.
And we are searching. We are now seeking the affiliation from IGNO, Indira Gandhi Open University, Delhi.
Okay. So how soon is that going to be ready? How soon is that going to be ready?
Yes, sir.
Is the university going to open like pretty soon or next year?
Yes, it is. We are deciding to open. We are decided to open the courses for next academic year. That is from April onwards.
Okay.
April 2012.
Okay. Sounds good. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.